Now at four, two GoTriangle routes connecting Raleigh with Chapel Hill and Durham are being restored. The Chapel Hill-Raleigh Express and Durham-Raleigh Express routes were suspended in December due to a bus driver shortage. At the time, the popular routes carried more than 500 passengers a day. Both routes will resume service on March the 27th.